How do you navigate a ramp meter? When ramp metering is in operation, you'll see flashing beacons. When these beacons are activated, you should be prepared to stop. Similar to a traditional intersection, you'll approach an overhead traffic signal and a clearly marked line showing you where to stop. When the signal turns green, proceed on the ramp to merge onto the interstate. You must wait for the signal to turn green before proceeding. The signal will allow one car at a time to go from each lane. With only one car entering I-270 at a time per lane, traffic flow on mainline I-270 improves.